where Stu fucking died, and we have nothing left to do except stare at our ultimate shame, that is this fucking ugly jungle house.